My name is Andrew Eukster. I am the Northwest sales rep for Line Skis and Full Tilt Ski Boots, and I'm here today to talk to you about those two things for Berg's Ski Shop in Eugene, Oregon. Now we're going to talk about the Proffitt family of skis. The one that sort of leads the family here, we call the 130. And we call it the 130 because it's 130 millimeters wide underfoot. This is a powder ski for that guy that's going to take a cat skiing trip or a heli skiing trip, or really just a ski that probably only going to ski on a couple days a year. But with the La Nina winter that we're supposed to have, you might ski on this a whole lot more than that. It's got rocker early rise up in the shovel, and is a full complete wood core ski. Not hiding anything inside there. There's no carbon fiber, there's no metal inside the ski. You're looking right through the top sheet into the core of the ski. Super fun when the snow is really, really soft. For a couple more skis that are more lift service inbounds friendly, we have the Proffitt family. We have the 115 right here. We have the 100 and we have the Flight right there. The 115 is really aggressive. It's got two sheets of metal in it. We call our metal matrix, where there's a top sheet of metal and then there's a bottom sheet of metal just past the base of the ski. And we put just enough metal into the ski to give it a lot of torsional rigidity, but not put too much weight into the ski to make it really heavy. So someone could telly on this, someone could tour on this. We are an Alpine company, so dominantly you're probably just gonna put an Alpine type binding on it. But very aggressive, a lot of fun to ski in fall lines, very directional, not out there to ski switch or ski backwards or anything. The 115 also has the early rise in the shovel and just creates a ski that is easy turn initiation and a whole lot of fun, once again, in that multi-condition aspect. The Proffitt 100 is probably the flagship ski for us. It's the ski that we really try to hang our hat on. Nearly every shop that is in the Northwest, at least, carries a ski like this from us. At 100 underfoot, you really find a ski there that's adaptable to many, many conditions. A couple weeks after a storm when things get really hard and it's just digital grooming all over the hill, this is a very fun carving ski. But when things get soft and things get deep, you're going to get just enough surface area to let the ski float and really have a good time skiing in the trees, in the back bowls, and away from the groomed surface. Once again, a wood core ski, cap construction, and then that same two sheet metal metal matrix to give the ski that sort of oomph value and create a nice, fun, strong skiing ski. The Flight is a couple notches down, and this ski for us is about as intermediate as it gets with line skis. We don't really build any skis for beginners. We kind of build from the upper intermediate to the advanced. So the Flight is in the family to, you know, find that customer that's abilities level is growing. And they're looking for a ski that they can grow with. So this is something that is 90 underfoot. It doesn't have any metal inside of the ski, so it's not super stiff. And it really allows that skier to get adventurous and find out where they're going to be a skier in the future. That's the Proffitt Flight.